pulled up on the stoplight, I knew it was cold. There was a nigga on the bus stop. This nigga couldn't stop looking for the bus. You could tell this nigga was freezing. He was like, shit. Man, what the fuck is this guy? This is some bullshit right here. The nigga just walked in the middle of the street. Man, what the fuck is going on? He started looking the other way. I'm gonna catch this bus down there and beat this motherfucker. You know a nigga cold when he looked like he still got the hanger in his jacket. This nigga was shit. I feel like Tony, you know, I'm in my 40s. I'm not used to paying all this money for no motherfucking weed. Yeah, nigga say I'm working with them people. Nigga, you barely out of jail, nigga. Underdog looking motherfucker. Bet you can jump rope under them seats, can't you? Ugly ass nigga, ain't but two ugly motherfuckers in here. And you both of them. Everybody enjoy yourself, midnight. He's steady talking to Indian man, ain't said that, he's like, these people can't hear you, motherfucker. Shut up! Do you know I have the power to have you removed? You be outside calling me all types of motherfuckers. Nigga was born about 2 minutes from being retired. He looked like he been smoking more than weed. I said, crack that nigga in the head.
You ain't got to.
Sneaking up on you, but walking right at you, man. Need that good weed, boy. That shit is expensive. I can never tell you motherfucker put a nickname on something, the price go up. You tell a nigga call out his name on the weed, another $10 kick in. Nigga told me he had some Kush for 20. So yeah, some Pearl for 30. Loud, loud for 40. He was saying, I got this throw up for 50. I'm like, 40.